Calendar may say January, but out at Kauffman Stadium, the first signs of spring are starting to show. The Royals gave us a sneak peek of how renovations are going. Len Dawson joins us. Len, what do you think?
Well, I'd say don't go out there right now without a hard hat. That's what I'd say. The extreme makeover is underway, and today the Royals gave us a special tour to show us how it's coming along. And as you can see, $250 million construction project is going full steam ahead. The Royals showed us how the concourses would be doubled. There will be a full-service restaurant right in right field, a barbecue picnic area in center field. There will also be wraparound seating in the outfield, including three rows of fountain seats. And when it's all completed, there will be 39,000 seats in all, which is a couple of thousand less than we've been used to seeing. But the field, it's going to stay the same, so the fences will be the same distance from home plate. That has been in the past.
Len, will the stadium really be ready by opening day, you think?
Well, right now, the Royals say that they're right on schedule, everything, but the Hall of Fame will be ready by the home opener on April the 10th against the Yankees.
It'll be here before you know it. Thanks, Len.